this is Rob Grill of the Grassroots, and you are listening to Reminiscing with PT and OZ.
That was cool.
All right?
Yeah.
We'll do one with Oscar and Peter.
All right.
Soft Rock 95.3, that's Celine Dion, and Only One Road. Got a very special treat for you right here, because I didn't even know you were going to call. And we're talking with Rob Grill from the Grassroots.
Hey, hey, hey.
Hey, 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 how you doing?
How you doing up there?
Oh, not bad.
Good.
We're sweating.
Is it hot, really?
Yeah, it is. I got Peter Tripp with me, too, because we do a show on Sunday called Reminiscing.
Yeah, with Oscar and Peter.
There you go.
Yeah, there you go.
So, tell us, what have you guys been doing for the last decade?
Well, aside from robbing banks, we've just been playing. We actually, since 1984, we've been on the road doing about 125 shows a year.
Really?
Oh, wow. 125, yeah.
Guys are still doing that, huh?
Yeah, thanks to shows like Reminiscing, you know? It's just like all these radio just really started taking off, and it just really turned things around. In fact, I kind of stopped touring for a while, and when that happened, I just tested the market, and it was great. So we're just working like crazy.
Well, there you go.
That's great.
It's super, man. We're looking forward to coming up there, too.
Okay, so you're going to be at the Summer Celebration. It's going to be happening on Sunday, the June 25th.
Yeah.
And, of course, those who do not know, you are the lead singer.
Yeah, for 30 years now.
30 years, huh?
Yeah, I'm 36 years old. Isn't that something?
Wow. Okay.
I love it.
That's so, all right.
What about the rest of the band? How many members of the original band?
Well, we got two originals and two extra crispies.
Okay. That sounds good.
Hey, I've rehearsed this stuff, you know.
So it's tasty. It's all tasty. Yeah. Okay.
That's
tasty
right.
Music.
It's all finger licking good.
So you're going to be doing
All we're doing is grassroots hits.
Okay, you're going to tell the top 40 stuff or like everything?
Well, no, we're not going to do everything. I remember how long the show is. I have to look at my sheet again, but if it's somewhere around an hour 15 minutes, we'll just be doing grassroots hits.
Okay, so
no obscure material at all.
No, why not? That's some fun stuff.
Because it's too obscure. I don't know if I remember the words.
Now you're gonna do the special stereo effects and stuff too.
We're bringing a symphonic orchestra with us.
Yeah, we're gonna have any flashbacks that we might remember or what?
Oh yeah, there'll be plenty of that. 14 of the songs we're going to be doing were top 40 Billboard hits.
Right. Okay. So I've got all 14 of them here in front of me. I could list them off, but that would take too long.
That would take all day. And you guys got to get out in that sunshine and sweat a little bit more.
Oh yeah. Hey, I tell you what, the weather's great here, so you'll enjoy it. You'll be right by the lake.
We always have a great time up there on the coast of Michigan up there.
Okay, so
it's a lot of fun.
We'll go swimming too afterwards. What do you think?
Maybe even before. Maybe during.
During. There you go. During the show, you can go swimming.
That's it.
Okay.
Super. So who else is going to be in town?
Who else is going to be in town? Well, Aretha's going to be before you guys. Aretha and also before you, the Fabulous T-Birds.
Oh, no kidding.
Yeah.
No, Aretha Franklin.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
The Queen.
The Queen of Soul.
She's playing, what day is she playing?
She's playing on Friday.
On Friday.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Great.
Then we're going to have the Fabulous Thunderbirds coming up on the 24th. You guys on the 25th.
Wait, the Guess Who coming?
And the Four Tops will be following you guys.
Four Tops?
Oh, man, that sounds great.
Yeah, it's going to be a great show this year.
That's terrific.
Yeah.
Well, so, we're looking forward to it.
What are you going to do to knock our socks off?
How about Midnight Confessions two times?
Two times? Okay, maybe three times even.
All we want to do is we're just going to get up there and it's going to sound like a grassroots jukebox, you know? We're just going to be playing the hits and we just want everybody, if they know the words, to sing along loudly, get up and dance, clap their hands, and stomp their feet. Generally, just have a party.
Okay, sounds like a good time.
Yeah,
a party.
I got one question for you.
Right? Okay.
Midnight Confessions, your biggest hit Billboard charts. What was your favorite?
Temptation Eyes.
Temptation Eyes.
I agree.
Okay. Sooner or Later was mine.
Sooner or Later. Well, we're gonna do all of them twice.
Good. Sounds good.
And I'm sure when we get done with this interview, we'll think of the song "Things I Should Have Said." Just like,
oh my God!
Yeah. Okay. Well, I had to play with words. You know?
Yeah.
Anything else you want
to
tell us?
I just want to tell you we're looking forward to coming to town.
Are you telling me the truth now?
I'm telling you.
You've been to Muskegon before.
We're gonna be. Oh yeah, we are.
Okay, great place.
It's a great place.
You won't want to leave.
Great place by a great lake.
There you go.
Right.
Play on words again. Hey, yeah, there you go.
There you go.
You guys don't use that, do you?
What's that?
A great place by a great lake.
No, but I think we should.
Yeah, adopt that. That sounds good.
Jot that down.
Okay, I'll jot that down.
Jot that down.
There was one more question I want to ask you, but it slipped my mind, so hey, I'll ask it to you later.
That figures.
We'll be out of breath by the time we get there. We're playing California, San Francisco on Friday.
Oh, yeah.
Houston, Texas on Saturday. Muskegon, Michigan on Sunday.
Oh, boy.
You coming from Houston to Muskegon?
Open up the window, let me catch my breath.
There you go. Okay.
All right.
Now, as far as some of the songs, have you written a lot of your songs? Or?
Well, no, we had most of our songs written for us,
okay.
And we wrote a lot of songs, but when we came time to pick the single, we picked the best song, and it was invariably with something somebody else wrote.
Okay.
So Three Dog Night was in pretty much the same
boat. Same way, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
And we were both with the same label. So,
okay.
You know, we even...
Well, Dunhill, you're right. Yeah, Dunhill.
Bit.
Yeah, Dunhill. Okay, yeah, because Dunhill label...
What, are you checking on me? You're not going to believe me?
No, I'm sorry. Hey, I got my books here. I want to make sure I got everything, you know?
But, yeah, they... we even fought over a couple of songs. I mean, a little bit of kind of fight. Shambhala, the Grassroots wanted to do that. It was by B.W. Stevens, and Corey and I found it about the same time, Corey Wells.
Yeah.
And in fact, during our show, there's like three big hits that we turned down because of the time of people writing songs for us and stuff like that. And we're going to throw those into the mix and play three songs that we turned down.
Oh, really?
Yeah, yeah. I'll surprise you, though.
Okay. Good. So now
we were really stupid because they were all number one songs.
Really?
That's the way it goes.
Yeah.
So was one of them like Mama Told Me Not to Come or what?
No. Weren't. They weren't Three Dog Night songs.
Oh, they weren't Three Dog Night songs.
No, I'll surprise you.
Oh, that's going to be interesting.
Yeah, it's interesting. It's at the time you get the songs, you think, maybe it's a little too gummy, you know.
With the Dunhill label, was there a lot of other different groups besides you and Three Dog Night that were there with?
Well, Steppenwolf.
Okay, Steppenwolf. Now, did you guys like have a little thing of songs that you guys picked from and said, okay, I like this one?
No, huh? Whoever was hottest at the moment would get the first pick, you know?
Oh, really? Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, you and Three Dog Night would have been fighting right around that time, too.
Oh, man, I'll tell you what. Corey and I hadn't been fishing buddies, it could have gotten really dangerous.
Okay, well, they were here last year, by the way.
Yeah, that's what I heard.
Okay, I did tell you that, didn't I?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah,
I'm repeating myself.
Repeat yourself,
yeah, okay, I'll let you. I guess I can let you go. Hey, it just excites me. I'm, you know, you guys, I've been a fan of you guys for a long time.
Oh, that's great, man.
So
that's great.
Well, I have too, except that I come from the '50s. So see, I didn't get a chance to meet you guys. I met all the '50s artists, but I was out of it by the time you guys got going. So I never.
You were out of it, huh?
I never had a chance to meet you personally.
He's always been out of it.
Maybe this time I will be able to meet you personally.
There you go.
Okay.
Well, we're going to have to fix all that, and we'll meet you this Sunday.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sounds like a winner to me.
Okay.
I'll be the one dressed as a clown. I guess they got me dressed as a clown in a parade, too, so, you know.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I agree.
I'm going to act normal this time for once.
Wait a minute. Who's going to be normal and who's going to be a clown?
Well, he's never normal.
Peter's going to be normal.
That'll be a far stretch
for
him.
He'll be normal.
Yeah.
Oscar's a clown.
Right. That's right.
Sounds like the Odd Couple, man.
Yeah.
That's what they've said.
Okay, thank you, Rob.
My pleasure.
Hold on the line for a second, and I got a couple more things I got to say to you off the
air. Oh, wow,
off the
man.
Air. Sure.
I'm a little shy. You better be.
All
see
right,
everybody
right.
Sunday.
Yeah, okay.
Alrighty.
Okay.
Thanks, Rob.
You bet.
Hold on. Okay, I play a song here, and I get to talk. We'll go talk to him a little bit more, too, I think. Yeah. From the Grassroots, Rob Grill. Going to be there singing for you.